Whoa, Adam, there's like a lot of people here tonight.
I know, it's whack. You get it? Like whack?
Not again. Good evening, guys. My name is Anya.
And my name is Adam, and we are seniors at Plymouth North.
And we wanted to give you guys a huge welcome to our Winter A Cappella Concert 2024.
And I am so excited to bring out our first group of the night.
Can I hear it for
Spectrum?
Would he stay? Would he want me? Would I laugh? Would I cry? Would it haunt me? Oh, I don't know what
the feeling of falling. I get drunk on the thought that he wants it. If I'm honest,
and I'm so terrified. I just wanna get it right. Oh, it's like that. I'm your dream come true when it's on the platter for you. Then you fall back when I try to make plans more than 2 hours in advance. I slam the door. You fit every stereotype, send a pic. I'll put so much lighter like a feather with you all my life. With you all my life. Like a feather, like a feather, like a feather. It feels so good, not caring where you are tonight. And it feels so good, not pretending.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
I feel so much lighter like a feather with you off my mind. Floating through the memories like whatever your waist of time. Your signals are mixed, you act like a. You fit every stereotype, send a pic. I feel so much lighter like a feather. Of my life with you all my life. Oh, 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 like a feather, like a feather. You want me, I'm gone, you miss me. No doubt where I'm at, I'm not where I'm at. You want me, I'm gone, you miss me. No doubt where I'm at.
I'm Ella.
And I'm Nikki.
And we're seniors in Girl Trouble.
Since you all like a cappella, next week Plymouth North High School will be hosting the 2024 Any Voices Festival featuring many groups from across the region. Friday night presents a breathtaking concert from student a cappella groups.
And Saturday is a fun day of workshops for students, ending with performances from professional a cappella groups.
Tickets can be purchased at anyvoices.com.
Now, I'm not quite sure how to introduce this next group.
Oh, why?
Well, you see, I'm usually really good with intros, but this next group has got me all bow tied up. Introducing Menergy!
I don't mind you calling. Cause when you're standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind. It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair. And I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. Doesn't matter where you've been, as long as it was deep, yeah. You always knew to wear it well, and you look so fancy, I can tell. And I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep. That you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair. And I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time.
Yes, Juliet, are you with me? Raining, falling down on the sidewalk. I won't go until you come outside. And check, yes, Juliet, kill the limbo. I'll keep tossing rocks at your window. There's no turning back for us tonight. Lace up your shoes. Here's how we do. Run, baby, run. Don't ever look back. They'll tear us apart if you give them the chance. Don't sell your heart. Don't say we're not meant to be. Run, baby, run. Forever we'll be. You and me.
Yes, Juliet, I'll be waiting, wishing one of yours for the taking. Just sneak out, don't tell a soul goodbye. Check, yes, Juliet, here's the countdown. 3, 2, 1, now fall in my arms now. They can't change the locks, don't let them change their minds. Lace up your shoes, here's how we do. Run, baby, run. Don't ever look back. Don't tear up your heart if you give them a chance. Don't sell your heart. Don't say we're not meant.
recipe. Run, baby, run. Forever will be you and me. Fly up through the night. We'll fly up through the night. Way up high. The view from here is better with you by my side. Run, baby, run. Don't ever look back. They'll tear up your heart if you give them a chance. Don't sell your heart, don't say we're not meant to be. Run, baby, run, forever will be. Run, baby, run, don't ever look back. They'll tear up your heart. Don't sell your heart, don't say we're not meant to be. Run, baby, run, forever will be you and me.
Check it out. Well, looky here, what do we have? Another pretty thing ready for me to grab. But little does she know that I'm a wolf and she's floating, cause at the end of the night, it is her I'll be holding. I love you so. That's what you'll say. You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away. But when I play, I never stay. So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say. Run, run, run. Well, let me think, what should I do? So many eager young bunnies that I like to pursue. No, even though they're holding down the palm of my hand, there's only one carrot and they all gotta scare it. I love you so. That's what you'll say. You'll tell me, baby, baby, go away. But when I play, I never say. So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say. Run, run, run away, baby, before I put a spell on you. Rolling Stone, so you better.
Charlotte.
And I'm Tori, and we're seniors in Spectrum. After this next group, we will have a short intermission.
And this next group traveled pretty far to get here.
That's right. They came here all the way from Long Pond Road. They traveled roads and intersections and highways and avenues.
Speaking of avenues, introducing South Ave!
Obviously, we're at the beginning of something. I don't expect you to know how it's gonna go. But I believe we might be on to something.
That may be all I need. darkness, she is all I see. Come and rest your bones with me. Driving slow on Sunday morning, I never want to leave. 2, 3, 4. Some cover, share some skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. Your twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy. Living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you.
And it's bringing me out the dark.
Finally,
I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out in a LA or Chevrolet. See how I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark.
Like
to the beat. Baby, I have no story to be told, but I've heard one on you, now I'm gonna make your head burn. You played it with a beating.
Hey, everyone. My name is Ben.
My name is Steve.
That's not right, is it?
No.
My name is Steve.
My name is Ben.
And we are seniors in Menergy.
Yo, Steve, I am loving this concert.
Yeah, same here, Ben. It's really been just what I needed. You didn't have to laugh at that, but you did. Thank you. Thank you.
But Steve, how am I supposed to know what's coming next?
Well, Ben, if you follow us on Instagram, you can keep up to date on all of our latest news and notes.
Oh, perfect. I cannot wait to snap these grams and Insta these chats.
Yeah, Ben, I think I hear something.
Oh, I hear it too.
It sounds like treble.
Girl treble!
I met a guy in the summer and I left him in the spring. He argued with me about everything. He had an ego and a temper and a wandering eye. He said he's 6'2" and I'm like, dude, nice try. But he was so much fun and he had such weird friends. And he would take us out to parties and the night would never end. Another song, another club, another bar, another dance. And when he said something wrong, he just fly me to France. So I miss him some nights when I'm feeling depressed. Till I remember every time he made a pass at my friend. I love him, do I hate him? I guess it's up and down. If I had to choose, I would say it right now. I wanna get him back. I wanna make him really jealous. Wanna make him feel better. Oh, I wanna get him back. Cause then again, I really miss him and it makes me real sad. Oh, I want sweet revenge. I want him again. I want to get him back, back, back. So I write him all these letters and I throw them in the trash. I miss the way he kisses and the way he made me laugh. Yeah, I pour my little heart out, but as I'm hitting send, I picture all the faces of my disappointed friends. Because everyone knew all of the things that he'd do. He said I was the only girl, but that just wasn't the truth. And when I told him how he hurt me, he told me I was tripping. But I am my father's daughter, so maybe I could fix him. I wanna get him back. I wanna make him really jealous. Wanna make him feel bad. Then again, I really miss him and it makes me real sad. Oh, I want sweet revenge. I want him again. I want to get him back, back, back. I want to get him back, back, back. I want to keep his car. I want to make him lunch. I want to break his heart. Be the one to stitch it up. I wanna kiss his face with an uppercut. I wanna meet his mom just to tell her her son sucks. So I wanna key his car. I wanna make him lunch. I wanna break his heart, stick it right back up. I wanna kiss his face with an uppercut. I wanna meet his mom and tell her her son sucks. Yeah, I wanna get him.
One, two, three, and Like you.
Who I am. Did any
ever stick at all.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody.
Yeah, I am.
And me.
And Charlotte.
I am. Thank you.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm loving all the fits today.
I am too. But wait a second.
What? What's wrong?
Tori.
What?
You're wearing pink, and it's not Wednesday. Regina's gonna kill you.
Oh my God.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even.
I can't either.
Well, if you wanna see if Regina kills me, come to Plymouth North High School, March 16th and 17th, to see the Plymouth North Players production of Mean Girls, the musical.
It's gonna be so fetch.
Just like this next group.
They're truly out of this world.
But you better pay attention.
You can't space out on them.
Introducing Northern Lights!
It feels a little medieval. If you ask me, like I'm watching a sequel I've already seen. I can tell you what happens to the new king when we go out of fashion. I want my money back now. I've been in the wrong crowd. I never say it out loud. But I've hated every word that comes out of your mouth. What should we fight about this time? What should we write about this time? What does it matter if you're not fine? You should have kept that shit offline. It feels a little medieval. If you ask me, like I'm watching a sequel I've already seen. I can tell you what happens to the new king when he goes out of fashion. It feels a little medieval, kissing the ring in a gothic cathedral. Have you ever seen what really happens to people like me when we go out of fashion? They're gonna tear you from your pedestal, it's almost inevitable. I'm not being cynical, it's so unoriginal. If you get political, they'll make you a criminal. It's all a bit biblical. Don't put your camera down. You don't go to heaven in a crown. It's not worth the money bringing me back from the dead. I never said this would be any fun. You never should have trusted anyone. They'll love you till they know you're done, and then it's off with his head. It feels a little medieval. If you ask me, like I'm watching a sequel I've already seen. I can tell you what happens to the new king when he goes out of fashion.
It feels a little medieval, kissing the ring in a gothic cathedral. Have you ever seen what really happens to people like me when we go out of fashion?
Hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you sit. what did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy. Kind of busy. Kind of busy. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy. Just a second, it's my favorite song they gon' play. And I cannot text you with a drink in my hand, babe. You should've made some plans with me. You knew that I was great. And now you won't stop calling me. I'm kind of busy.
You're such a narcissist, you'll cry. death of me. Pull the plug, but be careful. I don't wanna die too soon. I think there's good in somewhere. Hang on till the chaos is through. Doomsday is close at hand. I'll book the marching band to play as you speak. Stare like a goddamn machine. I'd like to plan out my part in this, but you're such a narcissist. You'll probably do it next week. I don't get a choice in the matter. Why would I? It's only the death of me.
I do. Hey, everybody.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Adam. Do you remember that viral movie over the summer with all the glitter and the pink and the dolls?
Oh, Oppenheimer. I loved that movie.
Oh, no.
Oh, you mean Barbie.
Yeah, that's the one. Tonight we want to bring a little bit of Barbie on the stage to you guys.
This is Dance the Night.
They were supposed to give us the mics. Hey, Charlotte. Where's Charlotte?
Oh, I'm right here.
Hey, I'm going to steal your mic and give it to Ms. McBride. Hi, everybody. Really cool. We thought this transition was going to take longer, but I guess it didn't. We have a lot of really great stuff. We've talked about it tonight, but just to make sure that you hear about it, we want to tell you again and thank the amazing people that helped make this happen. First off, a huge thank you. I'm gonna just start with EDTV because they're my favorite people in the whole wide world, and you've seen them around. They're doing this amazing live stream, and we got an amazing video. The other day, I went to the premiere of the Voices of Plymouth film, which, wait till you get to see that. That's pretty amazing. And the big takeaway I got from that was a reminder that the things that we get to do in this town, in the world of arts and media, they're not normal. And I mean that in an amazing way, that our students here have just amazing opportunities, and it's because of amazing people like our EDTV crew that we have here, Mr. Mike Capel, the VPA coordinator, and Kim Robinson, the VPA assistant. I want to give a big thank you to Anya for doing the graphics and the program, wherever she went. Abby McKenzie is doing lights and making it look amazing. Lauren Garcia, who used to be up here and now she's on the other side of it working with Girl Trouble, which has been amazing. The Plymouth Schools Music Association, who you saw out there in the front, it's our music booster organization. They really help support us, so talk to them if you are interested in helping or anything. It would be amazing. I'm sure I'm forgetting someone that I really wanted to say, and I don't know who it was. So we have some amazing stuff coming up. In 2 weeks, we have Any Voices, which I'm going to let Julia McBride talk about because she is on the board for it.
Hello, everybody. If you happen to be wondering what the Any Voices Festival is, well, guess what? I'm here to tell you what it is. It is a two-day-long high school a cappella festival. In the last few years, we've had it in Chelmsford. Last year, we had it at Plymouth South. And this year, it is coming to Plymouth North High School. So on Friday, January 26th, there's going to be an awesome high school a cappella competition here.
Competition.
And competition is so important. Just kidding. But we're going to have an awesome show that night. There's going to be 8 fantastic groups participating. And then the following day, Saturday, January 27th, it's a full day of workshops for all of our students that are involved with this program. Groups from like all over Massachusetts and the surrounding areas come, and it's a grand old time. And then at the end of that day, there is a showcase featuring the top 3 groups that placed the previous night from the high school competition. And then we also have some fantastic professional headliners, a collegiate group. It's a great time, so you should get your tickets at
nevoices.com. There might be a dash in between any and voices, but I'm pretty sure that they have both addresses. So if you forget the dash, it should still bring you there. So come to that, we have some Plymouth groups in that competition, so come and check it out. Cheer on Plymouth. Go Plymouth. Go Plymouth. And then as a reminder, in March, it's actually March 15th and 16th, right here on this stage, we're going to have the Mean Girls, the musical, being presented by Plymouth North Players. Tickets for that are on sale now. You can get them at PlymouthNorthPlayers.com. Do that. It's going to be a great show. And I also, in I think the weekend after Any Voices, PCIS is doing Shrek Jr. here, and I think they just put tickets out on sale for that. So check that out. Oh, do we have some Shrek Jr. people here? Woo! Yeah, Shrek. Okay. So we probably were supposed to talk before the intro to the song. That didn't really make a lot of sense. So we're gonna dance the night away, and I challenge all of you to get up and dance. Dance the night away. Thank you guys for coming out tonight.
Complex, I would be cool. They'd say I played the field before I found someone to commit to.
That would be okay for me to do. Okay. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you.